In the east part of the same church is an oratory. It has an altar hallowed to the honor of the most blessed and perpetual Virgin. As he once prayed in this place, appeared to him the mother of Christ. With humble lips, she spake as follows.
In Alfredo Roldan's Virgin and Child, which you will soon see, we are far from the transcendental, untouchable Virgin of beloved Murillo. Alfredo Roldan's Virgin is of the earth, earthy, a true second Eve, mother of all things, seated, as you will see, curvaceously in the flesh.
Thank you.